The split feature is commonly used to improve boundary conditions or patches with poor qualities in surface modeling. It is also used in multi-part design to quickly generate new parts that share common geometry. Usually, a plan or sketch is created and used to split an entity. In Onshape, you can split by using make connectors on the fly, without closing the split feature dialog. When splitting a face, click the make connector icon next to the entity to split with fill. Hovering the mouse over any geometry in the graphics area awakens the implicit make connector points. Pick the appropriate point, you can preview the result of the split. The make connector's z-axis is normal to the plane that splits the face. Pick additional points if multiple splits are required. Adjust the make connector's position and orientation to fit your design intent. For example, you can move the make connector along a certain axis for a specified distance or about an axis for a specified angle. You can do the same thing when splitting a part. You do not have to create a make connector on the part itself. Any other geometries can be used. To place a make connector in negative space, use between entities to split this block into halves. Splitting with make connectors declutters the feature list. You can adjust the split areas without leaving the split feature dialog.